Amphibians. These animals have wet skin. They live in or near water. The babies hatch from eggs and change body shape to become adults. Invertebrates. There are many groups of invertebrates, including insects, slugs, spiders, and shellfish. Reptiles have scaly skin. They are cold-blooded, which means they must warm up in the sun before they can move.